Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Deus Ex.
Your brother's hurt pretty bad. You'll find him at the apartment. If he can walk, get him to come with you. I can pick you guys up in Battery Park.
All right, we can go through the window, right? Yeah. Fuck yeah, we can. Fuck.
Is this kill switch real?
One sec. The game minimized the second I talked to him, so let me just reload that. I don't know why it minimized. That's really weird.
Is this kill switch real? What's it going to do to you?
I'm afraid that's, classified.
Manderly said you're going to die.
You've got to have God clearance to know. The nanites can be programmed for exponential growth.
There's a chopper that can take us to Hong Kong. You know Jock?
First, you're the only one that can help. I need to send the NSF distress code. UNATCO tracked Lebedev to the other NSF bases, and to Silhouette in France.
Go on.
UNATCO takes payoffs. Silhouette, the other terrorist groups, they're our allies.
I'm prepared to believe you. I killed Agent Navara, and I'll join you against UNATCO, but I want proof.
You want proof? Pay a visit to the NSF headquarters. Down in the basement, protected by booby traps, a data cube sits on the edge of a table. My report to the militia leaders. Here, I have a photograph of the building. It's a couple blocks to the west, behind the bar.
And I suppose while I'm there, you want me to encrypt a signal with the NSF transmitter. Bypass UNATCO SIGINT.
A lot of people could die. My friend Chad, for example, the leader of Silhouette.
I'll check out the facility, but I can't promise I'll help the terrorists. Be ready to leave for Hong Kong when I get back. You sure you're all right?
No worse than a bad cold. What kills me is just...
that they have this kind of power.
The power, yes, but the fact that it's been there from the beginning. A lot of things are starting to make sense. You remember Mom and Dad?
You think they knew?
Lebedev thought so. He said they were employees of the United Nations.
They would never have agreed to anything like a kill switch.
Remember, I knew them longer than you did, and after what Tong showed me, I'm pretty certain we don't have a stitch of DNA in common with either of our supposed parents. They've opened up the street behind the bar. The NSF base is on the other side of the tunnel.
What was it? Like, countdown from 4? Oops. Yeah, that was it. I remember that one. Oh, shit, sodas. Fuck. We have so much shit here. Where's, sodas? Here we are. Delicious. Also delicious. Fuck. I can equip it. Of course I can. Alright. He's got some ammo, some darts. A random book that is incredibly... Dude, only suckers read. I'm not gonna open the computer. Oh, that's right. We have the key code. Actually, fuck your door. Actually, no. Don't fuck your door. May come in handy. Oops. We want to relock it, you know? It's fucking... the best idea is to relock it. Because we're polite people. Oh.
He's not my boyfriend.
And what is he?
He's JoJo. God!
I don't like him staying in my hotel.
Then evict him.
How'd you get mixed up with someone like that in the first place?
Jesus, Dad, do you expect me to do it? It's your hotel.
I just don't want any trouble.
Then get used to it. JoJo's the boss on this street. Nothing anybody can do about it.
What's the trouble?
None of your business.
One of the neighborhood thugs, JoJo. He thinks he owns the block.
I can straighten him out. Just tell me where he is.
I get some rough people in here, but this guy, I don't know, he's jumpy.
He's just a punk. I'll take care of it.
Can you help me out? I could really use a gun for protection.
Not my stealth pistol, fuck that.
I would rather not arm a civilian.
You weren't gonna shoot nobody anyway, Jesus.
What am I going to do?
Besides, it's against the law for civilians to carry weapons.
Tell that to the gangsters.
What, they removed the... whatever the amendment is that the Americans love. Oh my god, okay. Let me have a look at the elevator shaft here. God damn it, I hate screen tearing so much. The thing that you do not know that I'm experiencing right now. Oh shit, there's things here. I must have missed this last time. Recoil. Alright. Enough screen tearing for me for one day. Show me your hands, I have a key thing. Assholes, don't break the law. Oh, the key thing doesn't do much. Right, it's good, just got a beer and shit here. Oh, wait, we got binoculars and credit shit. 25 credits. Ah, time to go down to the ton. My good friend's down at the ton. Buy him around. Actually, I think 25 credits is gonna be is dog shit in the future. Now that I think about it. There's nothing over here. There was one other room I could unlock. That's where our good friend lives. Oh, here we are. No, shit! I was wrong. Whoops. That's the problem when I unlock the doors. It was this one. Alright. Fuck your ass, door. You know, it'd be really awkward if they were doing something in here. Oh, it's just a really shit-looking mattress, actually, so you know what? I don't think anyone lives here, but I think I broke that door down the last time. Can I break down, like, doors that are... Yeah, I can, actually. That one was slightly stronger than the other one, actually. There's actually literally nothing here. Such a waste of time. I really like the fact that every AUG I have is passive right now. That's actually amazing. Oh wow, I'm so fat I broke the fucking chair. Nice. This game's fat shaming JC. It's an augment problem, I swear. Because I'm pretty sure that wasn't even a wooden chair. I think it was like another one. I don't know. We'll never know. We'll never truly know. All right, let's head outside. Why is fucking Jock still on the roof? All right. Does this go anywhere? No. Remember, I did get that key for, like, the back door somewhere. What's up?
Your buddies at UNATCO asked us to steer people away from the ton.
Wow, what's happening at the ton? Oh, wait, what? No, that's from before. He's using the scripting from the last, last time I was here. So he's actually just broken. Alright. Okay, apparently this shit's impossible to break. You for real? Shit balls. Oh, we're not even allowed in here, that's why. Oh, okay. I was wondering why.
Where the hell the criminals are anymore?
This block is about to heat up again.
Yeah, see, they added bars everywhere. Sewers don't look accessible anymore. I guess we can check out the free clinic now. Even though I don't need it anymore. Actually, there's trash here. Let's check out the trash. Fuck garbage. Alright. I mean, it's oddly satisfying to do this, but I don't think there's any point. I mean, I have a sword for this. A motherfucking sword. And I'm running around. Oh wow, the clinic's closed. There's so much for the free clinic. Keep out. Alright, let's see if the nightclub is still open. It totally is. I'm sure Jock won't mind. Also, we have ATM machines to hack. Which I still will put another point into it, but I'm saving up for my next point in the sniper rifles now. We have to have priorities, guys. 95. Man, hacking ATM machines. I like the little Matrix-y shit that goes on in the back there. Maybe we should do something dickish, like leave them a dollar.
Hey, you know the Rentons, right? There's trouble at the ton.
Yeah?
Jojo Fine, a punk from around here. Thinks he's gonna use the hotel as his next base.
UNATCO's looking for him. He worked for the NSF.
Far as I can tell, UNATCO doesn't give a damn about Jojo or the Rentons. Bigger fish to fry, I suppose. What do you need?
Nothing. I don't want anything from you. Alright, let's go down here, because I did blow this the fuck up. This is still- oh look, here we go, we got a rebreather and we got a ballistic armor. Both of which are not particularly useful to me. Because I am, like, completely out of everything. Like, when am I gonna need either of these? Who knows? I should use them way more, like, sparingly. Okay, I remember this being a total waste of fucking time last time I opened it, so we're not gonna even attempt to tempt fate. Wonder if that press guy's still here. Oh, here he is. Oh, I'd love to leak some things to him.
Perfect. Someone who can tell me about the raid.
What I want to know is how my boss found out that I talked to you.
You're the investigator? You tell me.
I think one of us told him.
If I knew him, I wouldn't have to question you, now would I? Just answer one thing. Why are they closing the bar and clearing out the streets? What could be worse than the fighting earlier this evening?
I wish I had an answer to that, but even if I did, it wouldn't be any of your business. How about I interview you? Tell me what you've dug up on the raid.
What's the matter? Did they leave you out of the loop?
I'm the one asking the questions.
Must be a high-level operation. I'd sure like to know what it is.
All right, forget it. I'll find out on my own.
Place is almost empty.
The fuck? It sounds like a bee talking. It's Chari Fullman, senior reporter for VersaLife. Was born with the same vocal cords that Bee has. The only explanation.
Here's a tip for free. Take cover. UNATCO's about to do a raid. All they said was, clear out, we're coming in.
Millennium Magazine. Alright. Well, I think there's not much else here for us. Some news machines and shit that I never read, because... fuck all that. Yeah, I think we're done here. Alright. You saw this Magnum too. Looks pretty baller, to be honest. But it doesn't really fit my loadout, I just want to try it out. That's why I haven't been upgrading it at all. This is like, whatever. The fuck? What's wrong with the Ton? Or no, sorry, the Underworld Tavern. Alright, oh yeah, there's one other place I wanted to go. That was, we were gonna visit Uncle, whatever his fuckface. Uncle Fuckface. Yeah, no, it's the guy, fucking smuggler. That's right. Yeah, he's gotta find his place in this horrible, decrepit
buddy.
Place. What the fuck?
This is gonna be good. You scared, man?
Oh, he had a lamb with him. The fuck? Oh, dude, my head fucking is damaged. What's this guy on top? Do I not have enough space for lamps? Oh my god, I fucking hate how it's like trying to make me do that. Like trying to lightweight you. What? I picked it up anyways. Why do I have to actually check for that? I'm now getting really nervous about how this game is, potentially, yeah, see? Another lamb, what the fuck? I'm pretty sure I picked one up, though. I think I'm getting, like, two of them for some reason. It seems like a really weird thing that this game does. I'm not sure why. Alright, well, here's where people play b-ball.
Who's that? You're in the wrong part of town, man.
I'm in the wrong part of town, apparently. And here's some shit we can't see, but that's fine. Well, I probably should use a a med bot, but I'll hold off on it for now. I think Smuggler may have one. Number 12. I remember I got a bunch of keys, and I don't know what they were for. They're from a place I had never seen before. It's like the back door entrance of something. Okay. Yeah, we can totally get into there. Alright, this place doesn't serve any purpose. Oh no, we gotta keep the American flag. In fact, we need to bring us with us. It's our patriotic duty. Oh, actually, I can't. I can't fit through the window with it. Alright. I just assumed this is how Americans would react. Alright. The fuck?
No escape.
I'm just minding my own business.
Yeah, I'm sure you are. That's why I'm immediately most suspicious of you. Danger, keep out. Nothing here. What this requires 50 strength. Fucking whatever, we'll lockpick this one. Just cause I'm curious. Ah, see look. Totally worth it already. What should be like a lock fucking 10mm ammo? I want there to be one time a lockpick door where it fucking gives you just another lockpick. Cause that'd be fucking hilarious. Why'd it look like the vents kind of expanded there? And now they don't. Oh, well, I guess it's a bigger underground network than is being given. Are you for fucking real? I already fucking disabled this. Fuck this asshole. Where's my EMP grenades? There we go. I have like 5 of this shit. Why am I wasting fucking... Come out, bot. ...18 points deducted. For what? Or maybe it wasn't even my enemy. It just occurred to me. I didn't even check that. I just... Whatever. Fucking... I'll take my 18 points off. Smuggler's a fucking dickhead. A pepper gun. I think I want to bring that with me. Apparently I can do some interesting shit with that, maybe. Question is, what to maybe drop? You know what? I have 3 ballistic vests. Don't need that many. And 30-06. Alright, let's see if Smuggler laid any more traps, because he probably would do that. Here's his friend.
Tell Paul he better lay low for the next few hours.
How's life on the outside?
So far, so good. I'm already back to my own research.
What are you working on?
Myelin. Sometimes we can't sell prosthetics because people are afraid of nerve damage.
Synthetic myelin?
A genetic treatment. I've thought for a long time that if we could make people's nervous systems a little more resilient, we could put a good price on some of the junk smugglers collected over the years.
I see.
I've heard talk of a...
Thanks again for getting me out of that lab.
Now what do you want?
Anything for sale?
Hey, about your brother. If he's in Hell's Kitchen, he's a sitting duck.
So you heard that he went over to the NSF?
Yanatko's got this place nailed down. One thing they can't stand, an agent gone AWOL.
Maybe I should prepare for the worst. What do you have for me?
Since you helped Ford, I'll cut you a deal. I'll give you an extended clip that'll fit most handguns and rifles for 500 credits, a range weapon mod for 800, or a napalm canister that fits most flamethrowers for 750.
I want none of that.
Not interested.
I mean, I see an augmentation upgrade canister in the back there, but I can't get over there. Oh shit, wait, there's a multi-tool here. Yeah, we can't make it.
Best thing is to stay out of your neck.
Actually, maybe the computer will allow me to open the door or something. I'm dreaming here. It's probably not going to, but you know, whatever. We can hope. Follow of actually, no. Yeah, there's nothing here. Hidden. That's his user account. Hidden.
The best thing is to stay out of your neck, Cosway.
Okay, he doesn't even bat an eye the fact that he's hacking his computer. So Yunako is doing a raid somewhere here. And shit's going down at the Ton, which we were just at. I don't know how word travels that quickly, but yes. Alright. How much is this? Two tools now? Alright. Well, we'll give it a shot now. If it's worthless, I'm gonna load him. I'm not even fucking joking with you right now. Can only tolerate so much bullshit. Actually, this is not bad. Clip, recoil, ballistic, and a grenade. These are not actually that worthwhile. At least not for the cost of two multi-tools from my point of view, so... It sucks, but yeah. Oh. Oh, I thought that it stayed up there. We don't need pepper cartridge, so... Alright, so it was a waste of time being here. Well, actually, there was some stuff. So apparently, something I've learned, or something that someone says I can do... Apparently with the pepper spray, you can... kind of get rid of... Okay, but I was still caught with it. But you have to do it all the way around, I guess. Basically, you can do that. That is something you can do. Gep gun. Alright, well, I don't think there's much else I did miss here. I think I talked to everyone I meant to talk to. I mean, there's still this shit going down at the Ton, but we don't have to do that quite yet. We can do Paul's little mission first. Fuck. Let me up here. All up in the, oh, this is, I was here. I'm like, what happened to this guy? Must have been a handsome fellow that did that dealt with that. Alright, let me see if I can remember where the place is. Not this way. Alright, I am almost sure I'm going entirely the wrong direction. Apparently that car just smashes on fire. It's really, really not safe, Yunako. Yeah, we had some kind of Goodman dealy, back door into some Goodman place or something. Don't know where that is. We got Radio City though. We have also pizza. Let's see if we can order some pizza at this hour. Definitely can order pizza. It seems to be a bit different. I remember this being, what the fuck? Oh wait, oh shit. We have one pick or two tools. One pick sounds pretty good, but what's even better? Free. Well, it's reload modification. I guess we'll put that on the 10mm. And yes, I've still taken head damage, but yeah. So where do you, yeah, he said to go this way, right? Pretty sure he said to go this way. Yeah, it is this way. So we're gonna go check out if what his brother says is true. This is the Osgood place that I was referring to. No? No? Just a door panel. Is there another way in? Because I have keys for this. The door up there, but I can't make it up there, I think, unless there's like some wonderful parkouring to do. What do you guys want?
Thought they were shipping you off to Hong Kong.
Had to pack a few things. What's going on here?
Damage control. The NSF got their hands on some pretty sensitive material.
Probably had something to do with my two-faced brother.
Nothing we can't clean up.
Mind if I take a look around?
Go right ahead.
Can I actually go through here? No. I'm thinking that door might be something worthwhile, but yeah. My two-faced brother. Alright, let's unlock it with the keypad. And I'll give it the good old saveroo. I swear I had the codes to this stuff, but yeah. I had keys for something related to Oswald or something. Yeah, here we go. This might be it. No? Okay, apparently they are the, they have the corner, the market corner for boxes. There's a fucking pipe in the way here. Oh my god. Okay, this is the place of everything prevents you from jumping. You fucking piece of shit light. Credit shit. 25 credits. There we go, I made it up finally. Lockpick, okay. Weapon modification recoil. Well, whatever, I have nothing else to put it into. It seems very not worth it. I mean, it only cost me one key thing. But I'm very surprised, because I had key codes for this place. I thought. But it just seems like a ginormous waste of time. Fuck. Ah, there's a medkit here. Alright. Ah, you know, it's not so bad then. I don't really know why. Oh, wait. It's for these things. Yeah, but they sell cardboard boxes, so they're incredible people. I just remember that. I'm like, I don't know where this Oswald's place is, and I thought I pretty much explored everything.
I don't care what they say. Paul was a great agent. I hate to see him go.
I don't really want to go that way quite yet, actually, because there was like another bigger path, it seems like, over here. Fuck. Get this shit out of the way. Oh my god. Alright. Yeah, I want to see what's over here this way. Holy shit, this place is huge now. Locked. Oh, they have a cash register. Or a credit register. Looks like there's some guys here, though. Okay, we can't go this way. They have a lot of doors here where I can't go into them. I can do the sewer. Alright, let's see what this code has. Can you move these boxes next to HQ?
It's a okay.
That may have been the code that I cracked earlier, but whatever. Actually, wait, I can just... Wait, no, I don't have anything that does 25 damage. I'd have to blow it up. Actually, let's blow it up. Fuck it. I don't care. Fuck. Yeah, I don't care. I'm literally just breaking into this place. Oh wait, all there are cigarettes, well, there's a credit shit. Is it worth 25 credits? Depends if this door opens. No, it's really not, actually. Such actually a worthless thing to open. Like, even using one lockpick on that, you'd be like, fuck my life. I will open this thing, though. The fuck?
I need a vacation.
What? The fuck is that? What is that? Yeah, fuck this shit. Actually, I can EMP it. What am I talking about? It's a robot. At least I got skill points this time instead of randomly losing them. What the fuck is this sewer entrance? Sewers in my video games? Fuck. Well, it doesn't even know how to get to me, and I don't even know how to leave this fucking... the water. But isn't this like... can't I just stand up in this? Okay. Here we go. How much do we care? Apparently that much. Apparently there's a thing right there. Okay, well, I guess we'll just disable the other one then. I don't even know where this goes. But I've already wasted the lockpick, I'm committed. I can't even leave through that, what the fuck? The ladder is not grabbable. What in the everlasting fuck is this? Where's my, Dude, that's actually sweet as fuck. I got past it with that. Oh my god. Alright. We're now committed to this. Whatever it is that we're doing. Oh, we made it inside. I think we're in the warehouse. Yeah, NSF. We're inside the warehouse now, I think. Weirdly enough. Go open some blast doors, apparently. Well, there's a couple of things to blow up here. However, we can just kind of... Oh, here we go. Alright. This is always the most difficult part. Oh! That's right, there was gas in there. I didn't quite think that through. Well, I don't think it goes away. Yeah, maybe I should be smarter about that, actually. We'll be somewhere safe. That's the game. Can't believe I'm literally just hauling shit over. As you know, green poo gas is probably not very conducive to health and safety. Alright, well, there's some shit over there. I mean, we could always go this way. Oh, there's more poo gas, of course. Oh, we already have enough buckshot. Oh, there's a ton of this shit here. Just kind of having a look around. Fucking hell, man. Mission Impossible right there. Oh, here we go. You know, these things are so nice, actually. Like, these fucking explosive things. They displace them here. Alright. God damn it, I'm just seeing... I see the shot. Weapon modification, accuracy, prod charger. Accuracy can go on that gun. Fucking data cube. Alright. Attaches information linking Simon's Mandley and other high-ranking officers of UNATCO through covert communications. Check the records. They're getting money. Yeah. So we finally got the shit that is bad about them. So they're being bribed or something because they don't work necessarily. Suckers. Oh, dude, two multi-tools? Oh, baby, that was really worth it. Okay, well, let's finish up in here first, though. Let's put these TNT things over here in case I need them again. Ow. Oh, I'm absorbing it, so it's fine. 25% absorb. Is there one more or no? That's it. Alright. Oh. Shit. Apparently you drop shit when you're fucking coughing. Let me heal my head a little bit. Poison. Alright, let me see if I can take it around. Okay, it's too heavy to lift. Alright. I think this is gonna make this even worse, but whatever. Let's just save it before we do this. Yeah, it is gonna make it even worse. Oh, there's rockets. A hazmat suit. Fuck it, we'll just use the hazmat suit right now. Fuck. You know, I just decided I don't want that gun. I used it for all the 30 seconds, so I think I'm an expert now. Oh, there's more shit here. Yeah, it's to bypass the electronics. I forget what this was exactly for, though. This entire place. Oh my god, there's even more barrels here that I didn't see. But there could be something good in here. I simply can't know that. I have to move them. It's the only way. Apparently that hazmat lasts a really long time, though. I'm not sure why that is. Ow. Yeah, everything's fine here. This goes out somewhere. Okay, I guess this is just the one of the ways out. There's flare darts, though. You're fucking real? What a fucking tease. There's no way out. Alright, well, we gotta go. I guess we gotta go through the front way. Past all the poison barrels. Oh, I can deactivate the hazmat suit. Okay. I didn't know that. That's pretty good, actually. I just assumed it was like a consumable and it never stopped. It may have been changed, or I'm just retarded and not remembering correctly. Alright. So I guess now we believe Paul. So, we just read like the latest in WikiLeaks, whatever. So, another hazmat suit. Yeah, bless you.